Hello everyone, how are you all today? So children, are you ready for a new day, a new learning? Okay, so let's begin. Today, we are going to learn small f. Today, the letter that we are going to learn is small f. We are going to learn the sound that it makes. We are going to see a few objects that begin with letter f. And also, we are going to learn how to write letter f, small letter f, in the four-line book. So are we ready? Come along, take a look. So children, let's learn the sound and a few things that begin with letter f. Come on. F says f. F says f. F for fish. F says f. F for fan. F says f. F for firecracker. F says f. F for flamingo. F says f. F for fruits. F says f. F for football. F says f. F for fox. F says f. F for firefighter. F says f. F for flower. F says f. F for frog. F says f. F for fence. F says f. F for fireplace. F says f. F for feet. F says f. F for fire engine. F says f. F for fingers. So children, these were a few things that begin with letter F. Children, now it is home fun time. So I want you to open your Pencil Time English book to page number 4141. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. I'm reading. Stick pictures of objects whose name begin with F. So on this page, you're going to stick pictures of the objects that begin with letter F. Okay, children? Now children, I want you to open page number 4242 in your Pencil Time English book. Now over here, as you can see, we are going to trace letter F. This entire page we are going to trace on the dots. Okay, so come on, let's begin. We will always start from this dark dot. Okay, so come on, start from here, go down and a sleeping line. Again, down, sleeping line. Start from the dark dot, make a bumpety, go down, make a sleeping line. F. F says f. Again, start from the dark dot, make a bumpety, go down and a sleeping line. Again, start from the dark dot, make a bumpety, go down, make a sleeping line. F. F says f. Children, in this manner, you are going to complete this entire page. Okay, you're going to trace on this entire page like this. Now children, in your Pencil Time English book, I want you to open to page number 4343. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write the date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now children, in this book, we are going to write in the four lines, in the red and the blue lines. Okay, so let's begin from the dark dot. So come on, start from here,
Go Bumpety, come down to the blue line and a sleeping line on the first blue line. Again, start from the dark dot, Bumpety, down to the blue line, sleeping line. F. F says fur. F says fur. You will start from the red line, from the dark dot, make a Bumpety, go down to the second blue line, and on the first blue line, you will make a sleeping line. F. F says fur. Children, over here also, you only have to trace letter F in the four lines, okay? The same way, children, I want you to complete this entire page. And I want you to complete it neatly and nicely, okay? So, you're going to complete this full page like this, children, tracing. And if you complete your work neatly, your mama is going to give you a big shiny star. So children, I hope you have understood.